So even though Matthew, the man who was injured, didn't end up coming to his own event, it's still Smiley Saturdays in Keene, and the activists find a reason to draw smileys. I guess it brightens everyone's day.